But now a perfectly logical person would therefore say that the notion of the self, the Atman, as the fundamental reality in which everything else exists, is meaningless. And of course, from a logical point of view, it is.